Okay, hello, street foams. Welcome to Maridalsvannet. I'm Sverre Landmark. I'm working in a property development company, and I'm going to show you a very, very important part of the identity of Oslo and the history of Oslo. Because from this source, from this lake, we tap our drinking water for the whole city, actually. And from this lake, there is the Akerselva River, which has been the power for everything in historic time in Oslo. Now it's for touring, for relaxing, for comfort, for experiences, while in the industrial time it was really the source of energy for the sawmills and the steel works and all the different factories along the river. 8.2 kilometers is the total length of this river, then going from this lake to the opera house. So the source for drinking water is so close to the city. And it's been here for hundreds of years.